Well, tonight, Indiana lawmakers are lining up to close a huge legal loophole that's putting Indiana children now at a huge risk.
Believe it or not, right now, there's nothing that would stop child sex offenders from working as child care providers or even babysitters.
And tonight at 5:14, our own Rich Van Wyk tells us how police found out and what they're doing about it now.
Madison County Sheriff Rick Mellinger told me it was a no-brainer when someone asked him if a convicted child sex offender was allowed to hire himself out as a babysitter. He was shocked to find out the answer is yes. 26-year-old Anthony Carmack is getting a lot of attention. In 2012, Carmack was convicted of child exploitation and possession of child pornography. He was sentenced to prison, released a year later, put on probation, and the public sex offender registry. According to police, Carmack recently went online looking for a job. "I'll babysit if I have to, just to make some money," he wrote. The sheriff quickly realized there's nothing in the law stopping him. Does this make any sense to you?
Not at all. No, none. Because it, we put a lot of restrictions on these people initially once they're convicted. And to not think about what can happen after they've served their time or after they're off probation does not make sense at all.
Mellinger doesn't believe anyone took Carmack up on the job offer. He has since moved out of state. But at the State House, lawmakers are supporting a bill that, if passed, would make it a crime for sexually violent predators and offenders against children from caring for children. At 6 o'clock, we'll take a closer look at the dilemma, look at the proposed legislation, and hear from the bill's co-author. Rich Van Wyk, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
All right, Rich, thanks so much. We'll take